All three on the jumping side, and they were 0.9 of a second in excess of the time allowed of 80 seconds. So one time fault posted for Caliber and Andreas Rodriguez. One time, early in the seventh position with one time.